mighty Anna intimidates its opponent. The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A light hit. That hurt. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move can't hit the opponent. A rigid shot. Its attack rolls. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense. By Flash Cannon. It couldn't take it. It's down. Ivysaur is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit! The move can't hit the opponent. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Torch by Fire Blast! It went down! Vespiquen is sent out. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. A light hit. Vespiquen suffers from its burn. Vespiquen seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Solid hit. A rally of light attacks. Vespiquen desperately holds on. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Vibrava is sent out. That hurt! It's down due to damage from its burn! Game, set, and match! It's a total victory for the red corner!